It was when I was lying in the hospital the day after a plate and six screws was put in my left arm after my nose had been stitched back together, and yeah, how big it really was and what had really happened. And that I was alive, that I made it out. You know, if I wasn't wearing a seatbelt, I wouldn't be here today.